Right, so the Bible says in the book of Matthew 6, verse 14. Forgive someone.